Dimensioning of walls in PAMIR is pretty straightforward. So first you've got your automatic dimensioning, and if you click on that, automatic wall dimension, you will see the software will then add dimensioning to all the walls on your project. You've also got a single dimension line tool. If you activate that, it will require you then to click on a dimensioning point. You can see it snaps to that, and selecting a second dimensioning point, and then specify how far you want to offset it off your wall, or just clicking where you want it. So I'm just going to click that, and then you have a vertical wall dimensioning that you've manually inputted, and it stays active, so you can carry on. So I'm just going to do this horizontal measurement. So again, snap to a dimension point, snap to your second dimension point, choose how far you want to offset it, and then selecting the distance or dragging it to where you want, and then click again.